wonderful environment team. They have a lot really, of really stuff matters. For us today. The first thing I'm going to show you are some concepts and then the actual models. So I'll go through these pretty quickly. But we are showing off a lot of the housing stuff as well, food leveling up, and what you're going to see in those node houses and things of that sort.
So, nice. Okay. So,
you know,
Jeff, bed.
If you guys want to talk about that while I kind of cycle through all of these,
I like
that'd
that.
Be great.
Great.
Absolutely. So you see here a bunk bed. As you know, there are family
for
systems.
For two dwarves.
For two dwarves, exactly. There is a family system in place, and furniture is an important part of the